All right, just one last midnight. Today we're going to be playing a little bit of Dirt 5. Firing it up so you guys can see the intro. Intro just starts playing right away, you know? There we go. Dope! Right. Well, that was the intro. I want you guys to see the intro. So, we're back in.
So far the name of the school is AJ's Racing Academy, but I don't know. How's it look on a t-shirt? What do you think, kid?
Probably not good. They drop you in the first time you play this, they drop you right into the game and let you do kind of like a training. No, so let me, get a few things out of the way. I want to thank Codemasters for giving me a review key a couple days before the game comes out. The game doesn't come out until tomorrow, sometime in the mid-afternoon, Central Standard Time. And the price varies from, I think, $60 all the way up to $80, depending on what version that you get. Now, let me tell you the downside. As of launch day, there is no wheel support. And so I'll read to you a message that Codemasters put out on their forums. As we near launch day, we want to give you an update on our wheel support and our commitment to deliver a great experience for our wheel players. We are currently working with platform holders and wheel providers to test and refine Dirt 5's wheel support options, but it's taking longer than we planned. It means that on launch, there will be limited wheel support for Dirt 5. On consoles, wheel support will be temporarily disabled, whilst very limited options will be available for PlayStation consoles and PC. We know this is very disappointing to some players. Releasing so many SDKs, including a day one title for next-gen consoles, creates an array of challenges. Rest assured that Dirt 5 team has delivered a fantastic racing experience on pad, and we're committed to making sure that feeling will be there for wheel users too. Goes on to say a little bit more fluff about consoles, and then this update is a priority for the Dirt 5 team. We'll have more news over the next couple weeks. So day one, you're not going to get wheel support, which is unfortunate. I'm a big fan of Codemasters. I like all their racing games that they put out. I think they always, in my personal opinion, they put out a solid product. And wheel support has always been a big part of their online driving games and just driving games in general. So I was a little shocked to see that wheel support was not supported from day one. But hopefully this month they'll come out with the wheel support. If not early December, the wheel support, because I look forward to playing this game with some racing wheels. But in the meantime, let's get into it. Come on, baby. Oh, did I click off of that? I did. Okay, here. Now we can get into
it. Hey there. If you're listening to this message, then congratulations. Not only did you enter your details correctly, but you also impressed me. Impressed me enough that I'm going to invite you to the AJ Racing Academy. As you may have guessed, it's been set up by yours truly, and my one and only goal is to push you out there a bit more. Throw you in the deep end and see if you can swim.
Ouch.
Make Team AJ a dominant force in the world of extreme motorsports. So, you know, no pressure. Well, that's you all signed up. Welcome to the club.
Great. Little quick.
Now, listen, I know you just want to get out there and wreck some tires, but just hold up a minute. I've curated a whole bunch of events you might be interested in, and I'm giving you, yes, you, the luxury of choice. No need to thank me. See what takes your fancy and just jump right in.
Wait, did this just say you really emphasis with, in the text back there?
But you can always mix it up with something a bit different. Hey, you never know where you might make a name for yourself. And this is all about making a name for yourself, right? Yes. Yes, I am right.
Interesting. Well, that was an interesting way to give emphasis on a closed caption. Usually they do like, I don't know. I think it's italicized, right? But, all right, whatever. All right, so we're going to start in this. Let's get going. Ultra Cross. Every event gives you stamps depending on your position. Well, let's get a stamp then. Daniel, Grayson, Moe, Brandon, Michael H. What's going on? We're going to take our car since we only have one car.
What happens when you combine street racing and off-road terrain?
Off-street road terrain racing.
No. Huh. You get Ultra Cross, a high-speed discipline on custom-made tracks designed for fast cars and even faster drivers.
What does that even mean? The person is going faster than the car?
Can I get back to explaining this, right, or do we have to talk physics?
All right, carry on.
These events emphasize pack racing with wide turns and S-bends to test your cornering, long straights to get your speed up, and crossovers so you can see just how far ahead you are.
All right. Is that it? Can I race now? Thanks, bud. There's a little bit of a graphics glitch on that display there. That's kind of weird. You guys that are watching, how are we 5x5? I turned down the game audio a little bit so it's not too loud. Pretty. Graphics in this game are ultra, ultra, ultra pretty. Wait, okay, hold on. I can do it now. I can do it now. Master volume. Let's see if that's too low. We'll try that and then. Okay, here we go. What time to change the settings on it first? No doubt, right? Come on, come on, no! My bad. That's my bad. I hope I don't have to pay for this. There we go. Come on, that's a nice slide. No, that's a rock. That's a rock. That was full throttle around that turn. Engine is better. 10% lower would help. Go like this. All right, now how do we sound? Good? All right. Excellent. out of control. Aztec, what's going on, bud? Connect with this jump. Come on. That was a three-wide jump. I don't know if you noticed that. Ouch. Oh, let me through. Nice. First place. Luke, what's going on? Of course it's going to be first place. I mean, what are you talking about? One last midnight driving. First place! Woo! Yeah, baby. What do I get? Almost level 3. Okay. My rep is going up. Nice. I get some cashish. Did I make $31,000? Is that what I made? I did. I made 31,000 buckaroos. I wonder how much that buys me. Or what that will buy me. Okay, well let's go to this. Ooh, we got either one. How much money do I have? I only have 31,000. Cars seem to be like 60 grand. Okay, we won't be buying a new car until we
Rally
win a couple
Raid
races.
Is a start-to-finish, point-to-point race through beautiful natural landscapes.
Which you won't have any time to admire because you'll be inches away from wiping out in a hedge somewhere.
Lots of speed, lots of jumps, tight corners, and split routes to help break up the pack. Rally Raid is as dirt as it gets.
White Wolf, what's going on, man? Go. Spring it. Rally Raid.
Η ένταση ανεβαίνει. Το πλήθος και οι κινητήρες ανταγωνίζονται για το ποιος κάνει περισσότερο θόρυβο και έφυγαν.
Racing in Greece. Look at that house. Nobody's going to build a house on top of a rock like that. How are they getting food? Where do they get their water from? Pretty course, though. Bring it on. Just a turn. Oh, a little jump. We need a different camera angle. Tunnel. Nice. No. Uh-oh, God, I thought I was going to turn there. Oh, drop down to P6. Get out of here. Oh, these guys are mean. Oh, look at that S turn. Oh, that was nice. Too wide. Gotta change the camera angle. Let's go. Is it raining? Oh, it's starting to rain. Oh, yeah. Now the track's getting a little slidey. That P-bump position. Gotta change our camera angle though. I gotta look at changing how to change the camera angle. Is it Y? No, not Y. Oh, ground is intense. Come on, hold it together. Come on, I want to get on the podium. No, I'm not going to make it. Fourth, dang it. We got two. Well, I met all of my conditions. I just didn't win. We got some patterns, some liveries. Okay, got a couple unlocks. Probably would have got more unlocks if I got in the first place. Let's see if I can.
So, Nolan, speaking of the current crop of racers, did you remember the name of that rookie that you were telling me about the other day?
Ace? Yeah, that's the one.
Okay, kind of funky name. Gonna be honest, a little jealous.
Hey now, man. Gameplay. James is a great, gameplay. Strong name.
Oh, really, handbrake is that, B. Okay.
Did you know?
I've just been using regular brakes. Where's camera?
Or one who follows.
Camera, now, left bumper, Scotland. Are you up and down. Okay, all right.
I would never.
No, I can see your phone. Put it away. Let's you're go just back reading career. Off camera.
Okay.
You're an amazing wealth of information, Nolan. I'm sure people tuned into this to listen to name meanings. Let's talk about cars. And I hope you got some sick coilovers because this land rush is going to wreck your day.
John Steam.
I got to go. I left my sick coilovers at home.
Nolan, you're going to need them. With rough circuits filled with tight turns and technical straights, small jumps that jostle you around, and a couple of big old boys to really test your suspension, dirt or snow, anything goes. Buckle up, Cupcake. This is Land Rush.
Thanks, Buttercup.
Weren't you supposed to be gone already?
Comes out tomorrow. I think the price point is 60, is it right? 60 bucks for the base, and then if you want the deluxe version, I think it's like 80 bucks or something like that. And then, like I said, tomorrow. Tomorrow, sometime in the afternoon. Oh, tense, intense. This is pretty wild. Whoa, this is even wilder. No, too close to the ground. Too close to the ground. All right, I like far. Okay, it's the first one. Go back. There you go. Far out camera view is okay. Inside the cockpit is pretty wild though. Oh, I wonder what the AI would be like on expert mode. If you can get ahead of them, they seem to be okay, but man, if you're back, it almost seems like a little bit harder to pass. They don't make as much mistakes as you do. Is right behind me though. I mean, this just feels pretty good. Graphics are intense. Put a lane light on that. Come on, that was a serious mess up. Gameplay is smooth. I'm currently running at 130 frames. I'm running enough frames that would support VR. Yeah. Made it on the podium. Why would I want to retry? I made it in first place. Come on, man. Don't be a dodo head. Wait. Level 2 rep. Truck was good. Not as good as the previous one. The truck was not as fast. That's for sure. Didn't have that sense of speed. It did have a feel of heavy, though. I mean, totally felt the heaviness of it. $62,000. I still can't afford better vehicles. And then I wonder, you know, as you look at these, yeah, I mean, serious, right? Horsepower increases. Look at the horsepower increase. Look at that one. 518 horsepower. Sick. Can't afford those cars right now.
Hey, what's that sound?
It's my graphics card.
Wrong.
I forgot.
It's a stampede, it's like a 280 Ti, I think. Snakes? Buff horses? Wrong again.
2080.
These thoroughbred animals run
Nerd, what's going on, bud? How you been, man? How you feeling?
Across hard, natural landscapes.
Oh, cars. I should have known.
That's what this whole series is about, dude. It's all we talk about. Circuits are constructed on rough and often unmarked desert terrain with varied steepness and lots of jumps to be tackled. Saddle up, partner. It's a stampede!
Commentary seems okay. For some reason, okay. I don't know why I had to hold it down to skip, but commentary's okay. Commentary could be a little bit better. I like commentary better in like Dirt 4. Oh, look at this nastiness. Wow, some seriously sharp turns. That'd be cool if Wreckfest had tracks like this. That'd be intense. Couple different splits. Let's go, baby. Dirt Fridays. Dirt Fridays would rock. Holy God. Come on, baby. Oh, man. I need to get on the inside of that. Come on. There you go. There you go. Definitely a little bit more forgiving than Wreckfest is. You get bumped in Wreckfest, man, you go flying. I know, but this game just looks incredible. This is the whole next gen racing games. Out on Xbox, out on PC, out on PS4. Does cross play. So it doesn't matter what title you have it for. You can play with your buds online. Come on. Dang it. I lost three positions because of you. Woo-hoo! You jumped on my head. Taking it too hot, too hot. We gotta make up time in these corners here. Oh, dang. Sorry, dude. This is my bad. I'll take a penalty for that. I'm not gonna take a penalty for this. I got the inside. I got the inside. Get off me! It's mine. Man, I wonder if we should try to go left. We went right last time. Let's try to go left. Oh, yeah, that's a much better setup for this turn. Going for the canyon jump. Woo! Yeah, eat that, buddy. Gonna wishlist this one. This is a fun game. Okay, repping all that's good, but come on, man. How much money have been making? Yeah, feed me that money. Maybe I can buy a new car. Okay, now where are we going? Lion's Head, Africa, or back to Greece? Let's go to Africa. That's a rally raid. What was the first one we did? An Ultra Cross. And Land Rush was... when did we get back to Ultra Cross? Okay, we get back to Ultra Cross in two more races. Apex Legends? I don't know. I'm not a first-person shooter guy anymore. I'm just not, you know, that was my 20s. Doom, Quake, Half-Life, all that. When I start my programming career, we'd put in like 18 hours trying to get a product out, and then, man, we'd have massive Quake battles. I'm talking an hour and a half just to unwind, relax a little bit. Let's go. Oh, yeah. That's it. Give me some speed and give me some air. Dude, you push. No! Now I'm in 12th. No. Oh, that's weak. Oh, I didn't even see that. All right, doing badly on this track. See the pack. I see the pack. I see the pack. Oh my god. How do you reset? Reset the track? Oh, this car is hard to control. There goes my hood. I have a feeling I'm going to have to rerun this race. They're not going to let me. They're not going to let me advance being in the 12th position. I don't like this car. This car sucks. Just the angle of the camera. I don't know. It's hard to see what's... Oh, there you go. It's a little bit better. Oh, this race is painful. I don't even know where am I supposed to, am I supposed to go this way? The leaders are already coming in. I see the fireworks in the background. Didn't we start in the daytime? That was hardcore. That was hardcore. Come on. They cheated! And the participation medal goes to... Oh, man. That race was painful. I did! I got a participation medal! Nice. Let's try this one. That rally raid was hard. Let's try the land rush. Oh god, it's back to this vehicle again though. All right, well, let's just go. Let's just try it. Don't really care for this car. Not at all. Like the Hades video earlier? Thanks, man. Hades is fun. I mean, I'm not into roguelike games, but they make that one fun. There's all kinds of jokes and stuff happening every time you fail. Boys, didn't see that coming, did ya? Get off my wheel, dude! Oh, I felt like I was racing Mo there for a second. Get off me! mid-air collision. Capture first. I just got to maintain it. Not smack into a rock or something. Feather the accelerator there. Oh god, I hit it again. Second time in that corner. We got a second or two lead from the field. Coming through. Is this lap three? No, no, not yet. Got beat! Cappy's got the farming simulator back up and running, the farming simulator server. But for those of you guys that like doing farming, Farm Sim 19, he's got the server up and running, got a new map. I'm sure she's looking for farmers. Her and Worf are co-adminning that. They are the administrators of the farming server. Reach out to them, they'll get you in. That's it. That's what I'm talking about. Farming Sim 19 was free on Epic for a while there. Like a week. Yeah, give me that. Give me some levels. Give me some money. Come on, give me the money. Broke 100 grand, but I think most cars were like 100 grand though, right? Oh. Yo, I just crashed. Are you kidding me? Come on. Does the game have multiplayer? Oh, yeah, baby. Like all dirt games, all previous dirt games, multiplayer all the way. Question is, though, is it going to remember or is it going to forget where I was at?
Okay, tell me what you think of this.
I think University you should have saved my last race.
Awesome.
Something just subscribed.
Who doesn't want to go there?
Okay, they did. They saved my last race. Sweet. All right, back in here. 275 horsepower, four-wheel drive. Wow, the torque is better on this one than on this one. Why would I want to buy this piece of garbage for lower torque and lower horsepower? A little bit more horsepower, same torque. Wow, look at this one. Ford Fiesta R5 Mark II. 290 horsepower and 475 torque. Woo! And the weight, is the weight the same? The weight's the same. I'm buying it. 60 grand. That's mine. That's mine. Selecting it. Inspect. Yeah, look at my car. Look at my car. Open the doors. Woo! Look at that, baby. Look at that. You know you want it. Little Ford Fiesta all rocked out. All right, let's go. Oh, we have some liveries we can't run yet, though. Ha crap, there goes another $80. Where's this? Norway. Oh, heavy snow. Oh, yeah, that's where my car is going to be. I'm sorry, but that boat would not be sitting still like that if that water was moving that fast. He'd have to have his engines going, or he'd have to be seriously anchored down. How many crew coins for a custom skin? I don't know if you can put custom skins on this. I wonder if you can. If you can, oh, we're all in for custom skins. Oh, out of my way! Oh, we're on, I'm on snow! Thank you. Need that bump assist. So I gotta tell you guys, if people are thinking about buying this game right now, there is no wheel support currently. Oh, God, snow. They're in the process of putting in the wheel support. I just read a whole thing in the beginning of this video, the message that they sent to everybody. It is something that they are definitely going to add in. Codemasters has fantastic wheel support for their games. They just could not get it in for the release of this, but it is a priority. And it will be part of the first patch that they put out. Get wheel support in. So right now I'm playing on the controller, and it's running really good on the controller. Controller support? I don't know. You'd probably have to post that in their forums or something. I mean, it didn't ask specifically what controller I was using. It just accepted whatever controller I had plugged in. There's no option to switch controllers, so it'll probably just take whatever you got. Oh, man, look at that. Snow is getting heavier. Snow is getting heavier and the ground is getting covered more in snow. Woo-hoo, definitely slidey. Come on, baby. Nice. Well, I like these rally cross races. I don't know about the other cars so far. These rallycross races are fun, though. Oh, God, whoa. Deep snow. Look how deep the snow has gotten. Buried now. Look how deep the wheels are in snow. Whoa! Full controller support. Nice. Yeah, Steam's a big gaming platform. Developers can't ignore Steam hardware anymore. Lights on. Not gonna have a good jump there. big terrain changes with all the snow on here. It does not feel like it did when I first went through that area. Nice. Is there a way to know that one last midnight's buying again? Yeah, send him an email. Sweet. Yeah, I gotta make that money back. Just spent all my cash. Okay, wait, I have to change the game AI. Let's see, how do we do that? Profile. Is that the right button? No, this is the right button. Profile, settings, gameplay. How do we... Okay, that's not it. Driving aids? Career difficulty, hard. Let's go hard. Player card? Yeah, let's change my card to something. Yeah. Oh, I gotta buy these? No way. I'm not spending my money on that. Icebreaker. What is this? They don't tell what kind of race it is. Cross raid. I don't know what that is. Modern rally. Okay, we'll take our car. Yeah, we have the highest torque, highest horsepower car.
Ice, it's smooth, flat, and cold, and the only thing between you and the depths of the abyss.
Also, grate in a soda to make it really crisp.
Good point. Ice, friend and enemy.
Icebreakers are for drift specialists with sweeping corners and long straights custom built for sweet sideways action.
You gotta stay cool and keep control on a surface with very little grip.
I get it. Cool as in ice.
Dude, I told you, stop explaining my jokes. It ruins the effect.
Joke wasn't that good though, dude. Corny commentary. They needed a better writer.
Another dirt off-road series race about to get underway.
We are on ice. The long-running dirt off-road series. Are you serious? Oh, how's this gonna play out? Oh my god! Whoa! Sorry! Should have got a penalty for that. With the smoke in the face. Ouch. Hey, track is short. Oh man, but if you mess up on these turns, you're getting lapped. Oh, I just lost, what, two positions? Come on. Oh no! I gotta get my positions back. Oh, I messed that corner up again. Come on. Seventh. That's what I get for making the AR harder. The AI harder. It turned him to it turned him to hard. That was more of a real race, though. That felt better. I wonder what extra hard is like. Michael G, what's up? Oh, man. I don't like that car. All right. Let's try Stampede. I have 75,000. I can't afford any of these cars. We drove this one before, right? But we didn't drive it in snow. Inside, it's my turn. Give me the room, boys. It's mine. It's mine, get out of here. I'm gonna have to take the left side. Take the left side. That transitions for that turn. Oh, hey, come on! This is not pitting. I lost so much momentum on that. Yeah, you better be cheering for that. I need to learn how to downshift in this game. There's supposed to be a track editor in this game, too, where you can build your own track, and then you can upload tracks. So they really thought about the longevity of this game. There's going to be a bunch of user-created content for this game with that track editor. It's gonna be a tight race. I see the little dots. Hold that slide. Ooh, did that turn? Come on with the jump. Nice. Oh, P1 all the way, baby. He won all the way. That's a good race. That's what the AI on hard.
You're definitely not making any friends out there. And keep the aggression, because that'll help you get the wins, but just make sure you don't push things too far.
Gotta push them. Gotta push them. NJT, what's going on, man? Why do I want a retry? They shouldn't give you a retry. If you're in first place, why are they offering you a retry? That's dumb. No Among Us tonight. No Among Us tonight's my son's birthday. He's turning 12. Doing a little birthday party for him. Let's see. Rally raid. I'd like to do a cross, though. So this is my live stream for the day. What is this? Rock bouncer. No idea what that is. Modern rally. Let's take a modern rally. Yours on Friday? Cool, man.
If I say Gymkhana, what's the first thing that comes to mind?
Donuts. Cars doing donuts.
What's the second thing that comes to mind?
Horses not doing donuts.
Correct. But you were right the first time. It's all about them hearse-purrs, baby. Just to be clear, I'm talking about cars.
Are you serious? I've got to do Gymkhana. I'm going to suck at this.
Jump and donut your way to success in these custom-built stunt arenas.
You need to string together tricks and stunts and post the best score you can.
Glad for an earlier stream. You didn't get much sleep last night. Cool. I need to recut that.
Don't mess up the interior.
We'll have to hose it out. The showcase
from last night, because the internet just sucked last night. YouTube wind up killing my stream towards the end. They shut it down. I think it's just a bad night to try to do this. Happy B-Day to him. I'll let him know. He's good. He didn't really want anything for his birthday. The only thing he wanted was he wanted an autographed t-shirt from his favorite YouTuber. I said, that's me, right? All aggressive t-shirt for you right now. He's all like, no, I don't think so. That's not the guy that I want. I was like, okay, bye. Okay, I suck at this. Who's his favorite? The guy that gives away all the money. Mr. Beast, yes. I don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing. 30 seconds left? Yeah, I'm not going to make this. Okay, I suck at this one. I don't think Z1 gives away any money, man. Mr. Beast gives away, it's like every video he does, he gives away like 10,000, 100,000, whatever. It's kind of interesting. You go back and you look at his history, though. He didn't start off that way. He started off, you know, just doing regular gaming videos, I think. And then he started to do, he did like one giveaway.
You see that? Events like these, that's what we're after. The big headline-grabbing showstoppers. But they don't just let anyone enter, not even if AJ asks very nicely. So how do I get that golden ticket, I hear you ask? Well, my friend, you gotta work your magic elsewhere. You win a race here, you get your reputation there, and generally just do the absolute best you can. Well, how'd that happen? Here I am explaining how it works, and there you go, boom, main event.
And so, you know, to complete the main event, you need enough stamps. Okay, yeah, I get it. So, yeah, so, I mean, that's his deal, right? Oh. I got 100 grand. What is this? 300 horsepower. 300 horsepower with 520 torque. Wow, that's got some serious power. All these are all 300, right? This is 310, but... Oh, wow. I like this car better, though, but... 90s rally rating. Performance and handling. Give it to me. 80 grand well spent. Yeah, so he got his first giveaway sponsored. And I think all the rest of his giveaways have been sponsored and stuff. So we bought him a t-shirt for Mr. Beast. And we're like, you know, that's not a t-shirt that you wear, right? Because if you wear it, his autograph comes off. He goes, yeah, I know. It's display only. Oh, this is insane. I hope you guys are getting the feel of the speed from this. Because, oh, we're going with our hair on fire. Misread that corner. No, misread this corner too. Oh, this is going to make for an awesome racing night. When enough of us get this game, we're doing some racing of this on Friday nights. Later, Michael. Jeez, but... Should have gotten two shirts? God, one shirt was like 60 bucks or something. One shirt was 60 bucks, and then... I think he's giving away half of the money that he makes off of the shirts to whatever his next giveaway is going to be. Top three for you? All right. P1. One to wear, one to display. Man, you talk about some cash there, bud. You said, didn't you say you were on a budget? 60 bucks is too much for a t-shirt. My honest opinion, way too much. Did I get him one of the signed 40 million shirts? Yes, I did. That was one of the ones he wanted. All right. Cross Rally Italian. I like that. I don't know what this sprint is, though. What's a sprint? We have to unlock one of these guys to get the third one down in here. To get this Land Rush one. Though I don't like Land Rushes that much. Let's try this sprint. Oh, God. Are you kidding me? This is what we're driving?
Popular in the U.S. of A. USA! USA! Sprint cars are high-powered, open-frame race cars designed primarily to turn left.
And occasionally right.
But mostly left.
They run on short ovals or circular dirt tracks, and strapping yourself into one of these takes no small amount of courage.
If you like power, dirt, and going sideways, sprint racing is most definitely for you.
I love the wheels.
Same. If you want different size tires on every single one of your wheels, sprint's got you covered, baby.
Really? I wonder if that's true. Yeah, tonight we got a good dinner for him, and I'm making a, it's not a chocolate lava cake. It's a peanut butter lava cake. Oh, did I just crash? Man, that is two crashes in the game so far. Two crashes in an hour. That's not cool. They got a little bit more of a patch to work out. What happened last night with this with the stream? It got killed by YouTube. YouTube was having serious problems last night.
All right, Ace. You got a main event coming up. You ready?
No, I'm not. I don't want to do the main event. I want to try the sprint. How many coins do I have? I have 25 coins overall. It says I need 13 more for this? Really? Nah. It's full release when it drops. It's full release, but it looks like probably they're going to have a patch on day one. Oh, I followed everybody right into that turn. Come on, straighten out. Okay, I'm not good at sprints. I'm not good at sprints. Come on, get off the thing. All right, got a feather around the corners. Full blast, feather around the corner. Feather, 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 feather. All right, I'll figure this out. At least I'm not the only one hitting the side, but you know what? Get off. I gotta do 5 laps of this? 1 lap was too much. This car is so hard to control. I don't get how to control this car. Please put me out of my misery. Thank you. Sprint cars are really fun in real life.
You are definitely not making any friends out there.
Yeah, I know.
Keep the aggression.
Shut up.
Make sure you don't push things too far.
I didn't push that at all. I can get Jack on that one. Nope. Oh, I did unlock this one. Okay, cool. Let's crush this one. Yeah, give me my car. That's what I want. I want my car. Lots of crashes. Can understand that. Mid-afternoon light rain. Go, baby. Come on, I want the inside. Thank you. Sorry, bud, that was my turn. A pair of sunglasses to drive in this game. Rubbin is racing. nice, dude. Wow, that was lap one. That was lap one. Come on, baby. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I like how the touches don't like knock you off the track, but you just keep playing. Unless you're crashing into something, you're not coming to a full stop, you know? They didn't add the track deformation from Rally 2. I mean, that really adds something to it. The track deformation. That makes these tracks really interesting in like the third lap, where you've got all these ruts that have been eaten up by the tires and stuff. Too wide. Oh, come on. I want my P1 position back. No, not going wide like that's not gonna do it. Maybe I can catch this guy. Oh, that's too wide, too wide, too wide. No! No, no, no! Oh! I dropped a fourth! That's tough. So the big question is, oh, I got nothing for that because I didn't, I didn't podium in this, so I got zero. Interesting. Wow. What is this one look? This rally raid. Wheel and pedals for this game? There's no wheel and pedal support from day one. They are coming out with wheel and pedal support, but it's going to be after launch and probably a month after launch. But yes. Wheels and pedals are... What custom events can we pick? Let's try it after this one. Let's try some of the other stuff. I started playing Diablo 3 last night, too. Just to kind of wrap my head around it. It's in early access, but... Or not Diablo 3, but Baldur's Gate 3. And, man, it's hard. It is hard. Every encounter you need to go into with the understanding that you're probably going to die. And unlike any other, you know, D&D game I've ever played before, where you actually have to do dice rolls for your... to see if you make it, you know, if you make your check, your penalty check. Turn base, yeah. What's interesting about Baldur's Gate 3 is typically when you license anything from D&D, you have to have, you know, their logo and you have to say this is officially licensed. I didn't see any of that anywhere. But they are using D&D stuff. All the D&D spells, all the D&D classes. Character creation took me about 30 minutes to do. There's so many choices. Up that turn. It's going to knock me back several. Oh, God, the whole field. Oh, come on. I got to climb back up. Get on the podium. No, I messed up on that one turn. Oh. I had third. You all saw it. I had third. I had third. Dang it. Hard was the way to go. The normal seemed way too easy. I was just eating up the people. All right, let's see here. Arcade version. Free play. What do you want to try here? By Roosevelt Island. Oh God, look at all the sub. Well, Arizona. Okay, let's choose that one. Blast, super light. Let's go. Cross raid. I like the cross raid. Weather. Oh, let's do heavy rain. Heavy rain in Arizona. Time of day. Just do midday. Number of laps, 3. Speed multiplier. I don't know what speed multiplier is. Oh, I can't change the number of laps? Ah, yes. Number of laps. Go 2 laps. 12 people. Very hard difficulty. Start the event. Let's start the event. Oh, too bad I can't afford a new car. I'm gonna get buried in this one.
Faraday's right.
AI is on it. Missed that turn. Oh. Don't you coming, buddy. Pretty dark for midday. I chose heavy rain. Leaders are in the lead. Oh, went the wrong way. No, I'm going to be 12th in a second. Well, that's the difference between hard AI and very hard AI. Very hard AI, they do not make mistakes. Uh-oh, there's a mistake. Oh, dang it. No, don't kick me out in the middle of the air. Greg. Now I'm 12. Oh, that was tough. That was tough. Do I get anything for that? Do I get a little money for the extra ones? Ooh, I do. I didn't get much. I mean, I got very little money for that. Time trial? What's playgrounds? Discover, create. Let's look at create. Pass all the checkpoints in the fastest time. Smash through objects to reach the fastest. Okay. Yes. Interesting. So, yes, it kind of lets you... I mean, not full on maps. But it does allow you to set some stuff down. That's interesting. Okay. Garage is what? Just a garage? Stuff that I own, right? Yep. Discover. Did anybody put anything up? They did. Some people put some races up there. Let's try this. A lot of content creators have early access keys. Early access meaning pre-release keys. Park it in the airport. Dang it. Wind up 390th. Choo! That's pretty good. They need to expand this though. They need to expand this to be like a full track kind of thing. Right now it just looks like little events. On this car or something. That was tough. This is kind of fun though. Crashed. All right. Well, that's it for me. I wanted to show you guys this game. I don't know. I think it's a lot of fun. Definitely think it's a lot of fun. You know, I'll leave it up to you guys to decide, you know, if you're going to buy it or not buy it. You know, it might be something that you wait 4 or 5 months to buy, and it'll probably be like, you know, 40%, 50% off or something. I don't know how people are going to take it. It's got no steering wheel support to begin with. It seems to be a little bit buggy out of the gate. And so, you know, chances are people are going to be pretty upset by that.
You got a main event coming up. You ready?
And, you know, we'll see. We'll keep an eye on it. And we'll definitely play it. You know, we have access to it, so we'll try it out. When it goes live and stuff, maybe we'll do an online race. Just take on some people around town. Check out what's up. But definitely, I mean, graphics are great. The driving is a lot of fun. Can't fault those. The bugs, you know, what can you do? It is what it is. All right, tonight, no stream for me. I will post something on Discord. But that's it. I'm out of here. I'll see you guys later. Bye, everybody.